Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. My name, of course, is Commander Kraise. Welcome back to Phoenix Point. And we've got these guys on the way to a mission, so that's basically what we're doing. Straight away. Oh, look at that, we can use all nine. Ah, awesome. Okay. Yeah, you keep that. Gonna need more ammo for that. And actually, that as well. Ah, here's the thing. Boombastic. And actually, okay, Nez, I think I saw something with you and Bimmer, actually. Let's give you a bit more willpower, but I need to know what class you want to go into after this. So we've got heavy and sniper now, but obviously priest later, we've got technician, we've got the synedrion classes. Let me know. Be a bit more willpower for now. Okay, let's go. So yeah, of course, ads by Kraise Gaming. Please don't forget to subscribe if you are new to the channel. I do Phoenix Point every day and lots more awesome games coming up in the near future, including the new Star Wars game in April. If you want a character, hit me up on Discord. Details below. Any further help you want to be to the channel is also below. I appreciate your help. All right, let's get it on. Okay, foot pad. Okay, first thing to do, I think, let's bring you up here. No, nada.
Like
Yeah,
the
you come
wind.
over here. We're just gonna, because there's gonna be snipers around, so I wanna try and deal with that as quickly as possible. Costa.
Ready to engage.
That'd be nice to start with. No?
Just
Okay.
suppressing.
Fine, never mind. Let's do that.
Nothing's getting past me.
Moving to coordinates. I'm going.
Now, so let's heal you up.
Moving to position.
Nixon, come over here. Beam out here. You there. That seems like a good place to go. See what I mean? Always a sniper. Yeah, that's it. Come closer. Much closer. Okay, we can't damage him too much. Oh, he's not a sniper, he's a footpad. Or maniac, even. But that's fine. He's going the wrong way, too, in that case. That's fine, too. We need to deal with them. Oh, there's loads of them. But they're not anywhere near us for now, so... God, bloody hell, loads! Little shit. I'll be able to kill him. I can't believe how many of these there are. And you are literally right in... Don't shoot him anymore.
Come get some.
Oh, that is such bullshit. Really, we hit the post. Oh, 70 to do.
Take that. Finger on the trigger. Hostile injured but alive. For now.
And easy. Have you got a face? No, you don't. Okay, in that case.
No rest for the wicked.
Come over here. Seriously, a bit of debris in the way. That's going to stop him from moving, at least. Sake. Okay, two thirds of the way there.
Moving in.
Here I come. Let me see.
Okay. It was worth a try.
I'm repositioning.
Okay, he's dead. It's him that concerns me a bit more. Good
Hostile
shot.
Injured, but alive.
Shit. Okay, you die next.
Oh!
Little shit. You definitely need to move. What do you mean you can't see him?
Yeah. I've got this. Bad luck.
And that actually damaged the other one, which was handy.
I'll get some.
How the hell did that miss?
Switching. Ready to engage.
Halfway there.
Nothing's getting past me.
Okay. How much life has he got left? 188, so we need to do more. That works. Thank you. I think that'll do.
Targeting.
That'd be nice. Perfect. Perfect. Ah, next bloody pole.
Right on target. Anything that moves dies.
Her aim is fucking awful. Really there. Can't reload. Really need to kill him. No, don't you dare. Ah, he did as well. Oh! See, I thought she'd be all right there, I'll be honest. Oh, you can still do that, you son of a bitch.
Ready for action.
It's fine.
I'm here.
Lot of enemies over there. Someone else can do the rest.
Okay, let's move.
You. Oh, okay. Dick.
Engage.
Let's just finish it off. There we go. Good. 7 rounds. Shot. Oh.
acquiring target. Moving now.
He's out. That's good. Fuck, I forgot about him. Okay, cool, cool. So you definitely die, and you're gonna kill him. Okay, so we got away with that. Excellent.
What's our plan?
For God's sake, that's really annoying.
Moving to position.
Show them what we can do.
You sort of killed him. I'll take it. Come over here. Good shooting, Tex.
Let's go.
Maybe. Maybe not.
On my way.
Shit. Both his legs are knackered. I can deal with that.
Come get some.
Okay, this is going to be tricky because we have to do it without shooting the Archeron. Yep, that works.
I'm on the move.
Ready. Come get some.
Dead anyway. Yeah, do you know what? Let's not tempt fate. And they're all panicked. He's dead anyway. Might get one or two bullets. Nope, none at all. Perfect.
We'll grow you another one.
capturing an Archeron is. Oh shit, no! You dickhead! Nice. You dickhead! We have got to finish this now. We actually got him. How much life has he got left? Oh, he's got plenty. That's fine then. Phew. I panicked there for a little bit, I'm not gonna lie.
Taking aim. Need to try again.
Really? What the hell was that?
Already there. They're not getting past me.
Identifying target.
Good shot, Naz. Very good shot. Don't shoot him in the face. Good shot. Well done. Perfect. Crikey, is there any way you can shoot him? Let's get Beamet to give him a bit of a That's it. Him.
Here comes the fish. Moving to coordinates. Eyes peeled. No I've mercy. Got this.
Not an easy mission. Not an easy mission at all. Oh, Nixon gets level 6. And I have to admit, I'm surprised. I mean, Arclight's 4 away. Oh well. Yeah. Phew. That was a good mission. I'm glad you can take 9 in, though. I had no idea. Secure the Archon, transport it back to base. Inner workings can finally begin. Ah, that's what I've been waiting for, him. You're out. Beamet, you can stay out for this one. Oh, weak spot. Perfect. I've been waiting for that one. Naz's turn next to stay out. You can have a little rest. Just a teeny, teeny little rest. Little rest. matter, really. Oh, look, we've got lots of people here.
Good idea.
Grab him.
Target's detected.
Yeah, I get it. There's lots of them.
Ready.
You go and grab him.
Let's do this. Sure thing.
You seriously missed?
What's our plan?
Oh, hi.
Nice.
Oh, forgot you can't shoot through. Outrageous. Can you come up? Shoot him where it hurts.
Hostile wounded.
I do. That's all you can do, go for it. Can't quite make it out, come over here. Call more in. This is literally the first thing you do, you asshole. Jump to wherever you like. It's not going to make shit all the difference. That would be fast. Oh, in the leg as well. Naz is about to spaz out.
Inside.
What the fuck?
Aiming. Almost.
Oh, for the love of God. He's gonna fuck Naz up if I'm not careful.
I'll be right there. Finger on the trigger. Heading out.
No, you just went off. Okay, we got away with that. That sniper dealt with.
On it.
That works. Absolutely, that works. Okay, yep. You're gonna have to do this.
Acquiring target.
Ready to engage.
Yeah, you come over here.
Thank you.
to fire.
That's worth a try. Oh, he is panicked. Excellent.
Yeah, yeah.
Insights.
Let's see. Yeah. That is a most deadly. It's just him left, isn't it? How close can we get? He does have a spit ahead, he's just going to leg it. Okay, good. Oh, he got out. Bastard. Arc light got number two. Good. They're getting hard. The missions are getting harder. That's for sure. Fail to locate origin. Okay, we're going to get...
My task is not to see what is on the surface, but to perceive the truth within. What do you believe? Do you understand that there is no way back to the world before the flood? Because it was the very nature of that world that caused its downfall. If you do, then you understand the folly of those who dream of the old world, and you will act against them. I am sending you the coordinates of a sacred site. At this place, a child was born with a body uplifted by Anu and a mind free of the plague, a harbinger of things to come. Yet now, the heathens of New Jericho occupy this hallowed ground and refuse to leave. Cast them out and prove your dedication to our cause. The old world must die for the new to be born.
Oh, blimey. They're all short range, though. Burning. Okay, and the other or two. Oh, wait. To get rid of that and put some other weapons in. Should be easy. Really? Oh yeah, that reminds me. One there, because I know there's a shitload around there, and one there. Now he should be on his way out. Oh, nice. The matic. Well, we can give it a shot, but not really fussed about these ones yet. Materials. Yeah, he's on his way out. Excellent. Brutal. Temple of Pan's Cosmic Astara, a compound belonging to the nature of worship of Scott that arose in the late 2010s. It's hard to tell whether the compound is occupied as the cultists rejected electricity as unnatural and refused to perform any repairs to the buildings they own. Has over 100 beds and decayed corpses in every one of them, each with a plastic bag wrapped around its head to symbolize ecological disaster. It seems that the Astorans followed through on their belief that humanity was a virus by committing mass suicide. Nothing of value here. That's a shame. Oh, so we actually have a level 2, dude. What does that head do? Frenzy. I haven't got any weaponry though, that's a shame. But at least you'll be useful. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there, folks. There's plenty still to do. And you there. How the fuck are you still alive? So yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you very much for joining me. My name is Commander Kraise. Signing off.